If by any chance you would make a mistake to try to come in and take any one of us, we will not let you. You will die. You will have to take anybody over all of our dead bodies.
Love's the only weapon.
Shit! Bullshit! Martin Luther King died with love. Kennedy died talking about something he couldn't even understand, some kind of generalized love, and he never even backed it up. He shut down. Bullshit! Love is the only weapon with which I got to fight. I got a hell of a lot of weapons to fight. I got my claws, I got compasses, I got guns, I got dynamite, I got a hell of a lot to fight. I'll fight, I'll fight, oh! I will fight, I will fight, I will fight, I will fight.
Thank you.
outside. Take some moments. Up high in the sky, crucified. Just like moments. Attribution of time.
Thank you. right. Thank you. then tell me what you need. Then tell me what you want. Then relate to me, relate to me, make me understand the reasonings for love. Make me understand the reasonings for hate. Make me understand the logic behind the deception of existence, of thought, of tranquil, peaceful living. Explain to me that at that point, 2058. The cascading mountains, the hills, rotted animal flesh carcasses. Landing parties. Terra has become a breeding ground of alien life. Tell me then what existence is. Tell me then what dreams are. Tell me what your thoughts are on these battles. They mean so much to me. The new age. The new era. Second cycle begins. Six, 25, 24, 23, 24.
Watch out for the mirror image of self.